guys, it's Meggie Gamez and welcome back to another gaming video. Today we are back with the Runaway Teen Challenge, and yes, Stella is still a plant sim, but I don't know how to fix that and I don't want to accidentally do it wrong. So yeah. So they obviously don't have school, so we don't have to worry about any of that. He's just going to go to the toilet and flush it, that's gross. And then take a quick shower and then just resume painting. Stella, on the other hand, is quite hungry, so she needs to be in the sunlight. So she can just tend to her garden anyway, harvest all, and that's it. Don't need watering, that makes me happy. Imaginative, I've never seen that in The Sims 4. You saw it, guys, right here. It went inspired, very inspired then. It went imaginative for like a second. That's so cool, that looks so cool. Well anyway, she's getting her hunger up. And then after, and look, my sense is back. And I know why the computer's gone, because my custom content was just off. And that's why my game, that's why the loading screens are like really, really, really fast. Because otherwise they wouldn't be. See, here's our computer. And a carrot, let's sell that. I don't know why we have a carrot, but it's because the computer desk, because it was cheap, we got it. And it was custom content, so yay, my custom content is back. I missed it. Did we have this? Well, we're going to have it now because it's pretty. It's cheap, but it's mostly just because it's pretty. I don't think it's really pretty. Where is the light switch? Oh, also the lights are gone. They have CC as well. Why don't we use a lot of CC? Like, a lot. Well, I don't use a lot, like, regularly. It was just with this. So, let's get the computer here. Place it there. Can we change the colour of it? Yeah. We'll put it that. And then, now we need to get, can we just do the... I never, like, search through it, like, this way. Object by... function. I just never do. So I just want really size mostly. I think it goes with parent mod pack. It's like this, but it's max. So this is look, it's like alpha, but I don't really care about that. But like, it's like it comes with a bed that's actually that. So let's go with lighting. Let's put a lamp on here. Why not? Oh, we also had a table there. So let's just get down with the light. Let's just get these ones because, you know, they're massive. They give off a lot of light. And then we actually need just surfaces. Not dining tables, just like bedside tables. Nope. Oh. Here we go. This could be good. I've never used it before. I think it's for outside, but we can still use it for indoors. Put there, and then get the lamp. Put, oh, not the whole computer desk. I don't want the whole computer desk. I just want the lamp. Oh, it's not in the middle. That's very annoying me. That's very annoying. That's really annoying me. Let's just go quickly. Here we go. Move objects. I know the house isn't like really pretty yet, but I promise you in the future it will. Nope. Shrink it down. That's it. And then can we raise it? How do you raise it again? It's like one. Is it? It's 9 and 0. It's not raising. Just not raising for me. So we'll just pop it there. And it's mostly meant for Stella, so we'll just put it, we'll pop it on her side. They don't put things in the right way. They'll just have it lopsided. Cause, you know, why not? Stella's not having fun. Oh yeah, that's why I went to rig out the computer. Because we're only going to have to buy it again. Play game. Play. incredible sports, because why not? And then, I know, yeah, we live with Alexander. We're just going to chat to people. Also, I really want to change his hair, because, let's just catch it. Because, look, it's like, stop me for a second. Okay, let's get to here. I just want to remove my game altogether because it's hideous. Like, look. Alright. Look! It's like, you can't barely see, but it's got like random streaks of just white. You can't see it up close, but from far away you can. And I noticed that when I was doing the thumbnail. And it's just like really, really annoying. It's like that. So now he's going to go paint. That's all he ever does. So I feel like Stella would want to like relive the olden days. Let's explore that. That isn't what I was on about though. We'll just get a new magic bean because why not? What are her skills? Fishing level 4. So, and after she like goes back to the days when she was alone and she didn't really have much. So she'd want to do that again. And we are harvesting plants, so that means money. Get some more money in. And I didn't realise how much gardening actually gives you. It gives you so much. Look, 240 for 80, whatever those are. Sure, take that. 62. 47 strawberries. 94. That. 4. And then some sliced garden shoot. We can't sell that. Apparently no one wants to buy that. How rude. And then she should shower. Let's just take a thoughtful shower. How is... Hey! Sorry, Dad. We don't do things with anyone anymore. We live alone. I don't go to school anymore. Why is it sad? He's not sad. He's clearly inspired and happy. So sell that to a collector. He's just going to paint away his days. He's not a good cook either, so I don't trust him to cook anything. So, yes, just eat that cereal, I guess. So Stella's on that computer anyway, so you can't go on it. So, that's fine. Just get your social into the green section, and that'll be good. And you can still actually, if you go shift, if you had cheats on, you can actually still make them into a plant sim with like a debug, because I feel like they can't get rid of it forever. And also on the gallery, there's someone who's like posted the bean stump with all the magic beans. So you can still get this beautiful tree and become it one way or another. So yeah, it's nothing really for him to do. What does he find enjoyable though? We should... should we expand? Okay, we're not going to expand yet, but we should definitely sell that. He's that bored, he's taking out the trash. Let's reset him. He's like bugged or something. Let's reset object. Throw that away and actually why can't he? Can you not go anywhere? Oh, we can't take that, but there's no excuse for why he's not selling this to a collector. I'll just sell it this way. 216, that's 116 more than what it's actually worth, so that's really good. Let's do a pop art painting. So he only does things he wants to do, so he doesn't want to take out the trash, so he doesn't. She's exploring the magic bean tree, so we can get two because they're just really pretty and our yard is so, like, there's nothing here. So that'll be good to fix that. And I don't know if you dehydrate them from water, otherwise you can't. Ooh, this might stop it from being a plant sim. I'm sorry, Stella, you cannot do that anymore. You're not being I don't want you to be a plant sim anymore. And also, I'm pretty sure like the CC hair is just removed from her, so I'll have to, maybe in this episode, I'll do like a little like speed up of me searching for it. Every outfit. I still have it in my game. It's like my favourite CC hair ever. See, she's going grey. She won't die, obviously. Oh my gosh, it's been so long. What's this? Complain about being thirsty. Okay. Let's just save real quick, just in case she passes. It better not, because I'm pretty sure you just, like, starve them of water, not hunger. Or water, or both. I don't know. And then she'll be fine. Like, she'll just turn to her regular human form. I think that's how it works. Anyway, I'm not all too sure. And while we've been recording for 10 minutes already, and I feel like we haven't even done anything. But at least I'm recording an episode, okay? So, let's just watch home, I guess. You're meant to be painting level almost 4. And you're drawing that. Great. Let's see how much money it makes. If it actually... Okay. Let's just scrap the painting. It's almost finished yet. And Stella is still gone. She's going... Her hair's going grey, which means that she's like... Okay, stop. Stop. Okay. Is it finished? Okay. What? 221. That's really good. But... For that painting... I wouldn't say that. Stella found herself standing. Yep. I've never seen that before. He's gonna go and kiss her. That's so cute. When she comes through with our magical bean, she's gonna come and do that. Let's get... Where's our magical bean? We don't have a magical bean! Are you kidding me? Don't go fishing. Just go sleep. Yes, we're parching you. Sorry. Oh.
No.
Like, hi Caleb, please go away. Stop trying to kiss her, that's so adorable. Stop. Okay, auto lights, all lights. Caleb, we're not home. Let us sleep. He's already leaving. Yeah, he better be. Then we'll just, you know what, we'll let him serve some dinner. Why not? You can make grilled cheese, it's not that hard, and then go to sleep after. Because Stella doesn't need to eat at the moment. Oh, who's calling her? No, why is it? Oh, it's pink because that's the colour I changed it to. We should customise his phone as well. Yeah, it's not necessary and it doesn't help us in any way, but it's cool. He should have the blue. Yeah, so it's nice. And then this is Stella's. Pink. It's like the same, but just different colours. And they still can't sleep in that. I think when they age up, they do. And I thought at first that the Runaway Teen Challenge ends when you age up into an adult. But no, it ends when you have a successful career and family. So we're going to be here for a long, long time. I'm still really excited. What do you want to do? Stargaze by a pool. Sorry, dude. No. No way. Get to know. Yeah, sure. What quality is it? Excellent! What skill is it? Anyway. Okay. I'm just gonna really quickly turn object off. Of course, things are just going into walls. So, okay. Oh, it's like, I get no love. I'm so sad about it. Okay, don't go to bed then. What are you going to do? Because your social blow. You don't have any school to go to tomorrow, which I guess is good. Just chat. And then you can have some fun after and just play Sims Forever or something. Okay, stop eating. Yep, stop eating. Leave it. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's just triple check. Oh my gosh. Hi, Stella. What's happening? She's not dying, is she? What's water failure? Okay. She's miserable. And sorry, she's in a bra right now. I'm going to go into Cass soon anyway. What's happening to her? Shuna. You meant to turn back into a regular Sim, Stella. Stella, you meant to turn into a regular Sim. Is that the final warning or something? No! Stella! We're trying to dry you out. That's the whole point. Go back to sleep. I don't care. Now we've got to wait another 10 hours. Because you had a drink. Thank you. I'm not going to create a Sim until, because you can't even edit her like this. Like, she has to be proper Sim. Okay, get your social up more. And yeah, so a lot. I didn't remove CC. I don't think this is CC, so that's why his hair is. Or is it? Is it not? I don't know. But basically, let's check out her. Oh, she doesn't have any whims right now. I had to turn it off to try and sort out that sensor bug thing, and then it worked without mods on, but then put my mods on, and now the situation's resolved. But now, even my. It just like. The mods just like. Just turned off. I don't know why. So now my 7 child challenge, if I use CC on them, it's gone. So all the girls have no hair, and Christy has no bottoms or hair. So. Oh, that means I'm going to have to redo all the skin details and all the makeup. Hey-ho, the series is pretty sure starting Wednesday. I think that's the time, anyway. I think that's the date. Of course, I'll be uploading on Monday. I already said this in my last video. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Probably not every Saturday, though, but I'll try. There you go. That's the best answer. Okay. So, yeah. Stop doing that. Actually, just go to sleep. Just speed up time. Just go to sleep. Oh, wait. What's that sound for? Did we get mail? I don't know. Let's just speed up time. I don't think it'll be long until someone wakes up because Stella is pretty close to waking up. And then when she wakes up, I'll make her change into her everyday wear. Okay, don't complain about being thirsty because no one's going to listen to you. But you dare get any water. No water. She's not allowed water, okay? I wanted to be a regular Sim. And I cannot wait 3 more days for her to just become a regular Sim. So let's tend to your garden. No. Oh my god, Stella, you're so annoying. It was on 7 hours! Her shoes were custom content, so she's got no shoes, but if you're actually going to create a Sim, like, even the regular way, you can't, it'll just tell you to edit her regular Sim way. Which, I don't really want to do at the moment, because that's not on my schedule. Okay, you can wake up, just use the toilet. Have a quick meal, some cereal, get rid of that, and then just go, I don't really care what you do, if I'm being honest, just like an asset right now, like an accessory to the game, like to Stella's life, to the Runaway Teen Challenge, you're just technically an accessory, sorry to break it to you, but you are, then socialize and just chat, Stella, oh my god, Stella, no. It's literally going to take like 20 hours. How about, oh, I know, I keep her inside so she gets hungry. So, locked door for everyone. Allow access to Alexander. There we go. Sorry, Stella. You're stuck inside. You can have water, but you can't have hunger. But you can go outside if you would like, but you have a lot of things on your schedule right now. So Stella can just spend some quality time inside. You can drink that. I don't mind if you do that. But you can't have anything to eat. It's like, what? Ha ha. She's like, well, at least I got water now. If he's outside your room, you can't get to him. Where is he actually? He's eating his cereal. And he can change outfits. Like, yeah. Change outfit to every day. And I don't know if I like his everyday wear or not. I don't know. As I said before, it's like not really a big thing in the series. Obviously, Stella's love of her life. Although I changed his trait from being like unflirty or something, or non-committal or something. So yeah, she's like, yeah, I have water. And then she realises, I have no hunger. I can't get my hunger up anyway. Like, I can't. And her eyebrows are nice. Okay, so I think I'm going to cut this video short. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more gaming videos. I will see you guys in the next video. I'm really excited for it. I hope you are too. That was a weird intro, but bye.